shifter here for the 3-point. So all the way back is just the rear PTO. In the middle is the mid and rear PTO. And in the front is just the mid PTO. And you can see it's shifting just fine now. When I turn the PTO on and I shut it off, sometimes this won't shift. It's just stuck wherever it's at. And so I got to turn the PTO back on, try it again, until I get it to do it again. So let me show you that. Shifted fine. I turned the rear PTO on, but now it won't shift out of the rear PTO. Now, if I start the tractor back up, turn the PTO on again.